Yo, look at this fish. I just bought him from y'all. Where he at? Look, this is my setup. Three filters over there. And there's another filter over here. Got two heaters in the back. And where's he at? There he goes right there. See him floating around there? Look at him. Look at him. Pay attention to him for a second. Yeah. Come on, come on. You gonna flip over? You gonna ride the current like you've been doing on your belly up? Am I following the right one? Yeah, I think so. What's up with you? My other fish is doing Gucci. Look at this. He ain't gonna make it. He gonna be dead by the morning. I already know it. I'm gonna wake up and before I get to the pet shop, he gonna be dead. Look at this. Let me see. Let me catch him again. Here you go. Go. Look at the rest of it. You see my other tanks? Look at this. I know what I'm doing in here. It's not my setups. I just happened to look at and notice this going on in my tank. Like, what's going on with this dude? I don't want to flush him, but I gotta get him out of here. Because if he's sick, he's gonna infect the rest of that. Look at that. They all good in there. Everything, my little guppies. Everything is good in there. But I'm gonna bring a water sample just to be safe. What's wrong with this? His mane is good. I bought two of them. Look at this nigga. Look at him. This look like his swim. Bought him and bought those two. They came together. He seems Gucci. What's up with this dude? This is the bigger of the two. See his fin? Look at his scales. It looks shiny, right? The other ones don't look like that. I guess because he's sick, the other fish has been like nibbling at him, maybe they look like that, but. Oh. Look at this guy. Look at him. He's a gymnastic. He's an acrobat. It's all that. But I'm about to take him up out of there. Just want to document this so y'all can see I didn't kill him. I just happened to wake up. Hold on. Let me just show you the time real quick so you can see. I'm not playing. I just happened to wake up and see this shit. If you can see the time up here, bang. It's 2:30 something in the morning. It's like something in the morning, like. Look at that. Look outside. It's early in the morning. This is what I wake up to see in the middle of the night. This guy, look at him. Look at him. Dying. Dying. Hanging in there. Okay. My beta fish leaf. There's a lot of stuff in here. They're living. They're thriving. I don't know what's going on. Look at that guy. So there you go, my beta. Look at that. And then there's that. One of the ballast shots I bought from Petco. Look at this shit. We even got live plants in here. Like, come on now. I see you, Squirt. Where you at, boy? Come on. What's up, Squirt? Let's see how you can get out the purple light. Let's see how it is. My Diamondback Terrapin. Did he die yet? Almost, look. It's his last moments. But gotta get him up out of there. So I've basically just went through the process of, you know, getting him out of there, isolating him into this tank here. Had a little 5 gallon. So as you see, he's still alive. I didn't use the tank water that he was in. I used the tank water that's in my big tank. You know what I'm saying? And I got the FX Fubu FX. And I get out. Got a Fubu FX in there. For those in the know, you see the nozzle. You see them. You know what they are. You see the rib. You know what this is. I can't show you the inside. It's too dark. But you know what this is if you know. Got the FX4. So I got a 125. You know what I'm saying? I don't need nothing bigger than that. I'm Gucci. But, so I figured they throw that water in here. You know, it's very well aerated, as you see. It's okay. Throw this water in here. So can you see down there now? You know what that means. As you can see, he is well alive, and it is 2:45 in the morning, and he's alive. Don't know how good he's doing, but he's there. He's going to the pet shop in the morning.